when we call on Donald Trump, President Steve Bannon, and everybody else to stand up and denounce this hateful activity, if they actually do denounce this hateful activity. Thank you. And now.